Now that we've downloaded our second puppet, we want to add them to our project. To do that, go to File and Import. Find where you saved your puppet on your computer. So mine's in my downloads, aurora.puppet, and I'll click Import. Your puppet will show up in the list on the top left of your screen.